Louder.
Easy A-6, no changes, 1900 turns, so we're at 2 torque now. So we're going to see if we can get it to go up a little higher. Here we go.
And the roaring you hear in the background is it's pouring rain outside.
Yes, massive thunderstorms in the area.
Yes, nasty.
Good day to fly outside and sweat. No AC. Hey, look y'all, it climbs. By the way, anyone looking for an introductory A-6, J and H Aerospace, I highly recommend this kit. Directions are easy to follow, the parts, you need to be somewhat of a semi-skilled builder.
And we're just all up on the ceiling. Oh, it flew in between the wire. That's awesome.
I highly recommend this kit.
It's about
three laps between the wire.
I think that. Yeah, there's a cable up on the roof. We're still bumping around.
Check out jmhaerospace.com.
Yeah, they make good stuff.
A lot of indoor supplies. Caleb and Paul. Joshua and Hope's sons are setting junior records. Just did set records. Both of them did at the 22 Nats.
Where are we?
225.
We might be pushing 4 minutes. If we made the circle a little wider, it might fly longer. I don't know. I mean, it's still
steeper.
It's still up there.
It wouldn't fly through this turbulence at all. But with this in here, how good was that turn?
You could back off on the lines a little bit so it wouldn't go quite so high.
335.
Oh, yeah. That might be 4.5 minutes.
I just think 2 minutes was a thing just a couple of years ago for us.
True that. Coming down pretty hard.